Welcome guys, welcome back to another episode of GTA LSPDFR Patrol. We moved back to the city for this patrol. Hope you guys are enjoying it so far. My voice is sounding a bit weird. Alright, let's get on patrol now. Dispatch to Adam 5. Show me 1041, 108. 10-4-10-8. Alright, so you guys may notice a slight difference with the map down there. I'll show you guys in a sec. Might as well show you guys now. So this is coming in the next update of the Department of Vehicle Stats. It took some time to work on the map. So now you have a map that shows you the zoning and the future districts jurisdictions for each department. Should be in the next update for the plugin. Just waiting for it to verify.
Attention unit 2, Adam 5. Citizens report a 484 on a popular street.
Dispatch, Ocean 1 responding.
That's not in my jurisdiction, so that's why I didn't take that call. No, I'm heading up. Ice whites. This vehicle right here. Outstanding warrant. Dispatch to Adam 5. Come here on a traffic stop.
May I see your ID, please?
No, well, what I...
Dispatch requesting plate check.
Target vehicle license plate 81 Lincoln Union George 9027. A traffic violation. Approach with caution.
Stop right fucking there!
Outstanding warrant.
You're going away for a long time. Hey, yo, I'm over here. Hey, Ben.
No interference. No interference. Yeah, so that's weird.
Needed in Pillbox Hill.
The vehicle despawned. Oh my lord. Wow. Okay then. She has nothing suspicious on her. So the vehicle glitched out and despawned, so we couldn't search the vehicle to see if she had anything on her, so we're just gonna let her go. Dispatch, show me 10-41, 10-8.